All right, I just want to show the encoder output that I'm getting from the PUMA robot. So if I turn the brakes off, and then if I push the joint around, you get square waves. So we have incremental encoders on the PUMAs.